Good morning. You know, they say home is where the heart is. So that's why I brought you back to the crib. Welcome to game day, Clay Central edition. Let's get it. That's right, we back at my hometown, Lineville, Alabama. And I've tried to explain this to people. I don't think people really understand how small my hometown is. So to get a good visual of that, I'm going to show you a little few spots. And I'm going to explain in this video what makes Lineville / Clay County so unique. Oh yeah, y'all see it. Welcome to Lineville, Alabama. Folks really don't understand how small this place is, man. Like, it's super small. It will take, there's the park. I played baseball there when I was growing up. But yeah, man, we got two restaurants. There's Subway, or fast food restaurants, I should say. There's Subway, and then gas station, one of them. Another gas station right there. See, I'm just cruising right now, right? There's Dollar General. My house is right over there through those trees, right in the middle of town. You feel me? I'm just gonna drive, man, and I'm just really gonna show y'all, like, this is exactly, like, really how small. Like, of course we got neighborhoods and stuff around here, but like, this is how small it is. I'm 50 seconds into this clip right here. I'm probably gonna cut some of it down. There's our other water tower. We have three of them. The pig, you feel me? I'm a minute into this video and we're already almost drove through the entire part of town. Like, that's literally all I'm about to do right here, is just drive through my town to show y'all how small it is. And while I do that, there's the other restaurant we got right there, Jack's. Those are the two fast food restaurants that we have down here. That is it. That is all you get. You might have some family owned stuff, but you got Jack's and you got Subway at both ends of town. That's it. That's all you get. There's elementary school, used to be Lineville High School, and then that used to be where I went to elementary school, right over there. That building right there, which we're about to pass. We're men in 37 through, and we drove through town. That's it, that's all you get. Now, I'm gonna explain a little bit the history of Clay Central. So my high school was built in 2012. It's a combination school of Lineville High School, shout out to the Aggies, and Clay County High School, the Panthers. So down here we play, some of y'all understand, kind of like 1A, 2A, 3A, 4A, 5A, 6A, 7A, if you get that big. But we were I think Lineville was a 2A. Ashland may have been a 3A at the time. And they combined schools and made Clay Central. The rivalry between Lineville and Clay County was something serious. Like, you can compare that to Iron Bowl. Like, shut the towns down, had people from all over driving to come watch it. Like, that Clay Bowl was something serious. And I'm telling you not right now, anybody from Clay County, if there would have still been a Lineville and Ashland when I was in high school, Lineville would have won all 4 years. And I don't care what nobody say. And y'all know it. Y'all can see me. Y'all couldn't stop me at practice. I knew y'all wouldn't have been able to stop me in no game. But yeah, that's the tour of Lineville. I just drove, like, that's through. Like, we already through the. So right now, this drive part right here will be going to Ashland. It's only right that I go work out at where it all began. We're going to go to the high school, and I'm going to just show y'all the outside of it. And then the field house, where all the magic happened. The stadium. Feel me? I ain't gonna lie, for high school, we really did have like a nice little campus. We gonna do a lap. I'm gonna show y'all how nice this school look. This our gym. You feel me? I played basketball too, so I really used to get down in there. This the high school building right here. That really clean. That is a big old high school, though. That's the junior high building, the 7th and 8th. eighth graders where our baseball, softball stuff at. And we back right here at the field house, baby. Where things get fun. Oh yeah. It made a few upgrades since last time I've been here. You feel me? Where it all began. The two state championship teams that we had when I was in there. Them boy won 10 state championships, bite to bite. All the years we done been here so far. These my years starting right up. Here. Feel me? The weight room. You feel me? Where these boys be trying to get big. You see it. What they say? All state. Who that? Who's that guy? Who's that guy right there? It's this guy. It's this guy. And look at this guy. Big shout out to the Big Glow Day, you feel me? Big 22, you feel me? Hey, man, y'all go follow my boy on IG, man. Tell him.
Yeah, Zion Dark 55, bro.
You feel me? I'm gonna tag that right there.
You already know. Go follow my cousin. Y'all know how I get down.
Best 5A team in the state. No cap. No cap. Nero. These boys really be trying to get right. He's the youngest. Look at that one right there, though. That's my boy right there. That's my boy right there, oh God. That little camera, bro. Man, look at my cousin, man. Jay Boogie, don't run over the camera, bro. Look at the camera. Jay Boogie. The locker room. This one right here, this is my old locker. This one right here.
Which one?
All right, huh? There you be my old locker right there. Handley. Finna get whooped tonight on me. On me. I like that. The jerseys. Whoo, man, I ain't gonna lie. They gray ones go stupid. Man. But yeah, that's a little tour of the weight room, training, all that. Now I'm finna get that workout in. Got a good little workout in. Nah, then go back to the crib. Chill, play the game, hang with the fam. And then, it's on and popping. Told y'all how I get down, man. I don't care where I'm at. So this is the other part of town. We drove past this, but this is like downtown, technically. City parts over there. Another grocery store, Perryland, shout out. But I told y'all, man, I don't go nowhere with a dirty car. So you already know how it's about to go. This one a little different though, cause I gotta do the work myself. So, see all that? Like, that, no, we not going for none of that. We gotta get that clean. Like, a little more into it. I'm a Baptist church. Now keep in mind, I'm showing you all this, but I'm still in that same vicinity that I was in earlier. Now I'm finna go back to my crib. This the old water tower right here. Old water tower. Right here have like all kinds of old antique stuff. Truck from Sanford and Son, all these old signs and stuff. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. And over there is still that main part of town. Like that same street I showed y'all early in the video is right there. Like I'm just trying to make sure y'all know this is a very small place. With this very small bridge and this train. And look, we still in that same part. There's the Dollar General. The subway's right over there. It's really small, bro. I'm telling y'all, this junk really, really small. It takes you 2 minutes to get everywhere. If y'all wonder what there is to do in Lineville, this is it. That's all we do. Play the game. That's it. Look at that guy. Look at that guy. Big fam jam in here. That guy. Gonna get him to work real quick for the game. That gal. But yeah, this is all we do in Lineville. Play the game. That's it. Since we had the crib, I might as well show y'all my childhood room. This is my childhood room. It's my niece Lex. My boy Zai. Y'all already know. Big Zai. It look a lot different than when I was in here. I'm still kind of like in the moving process of getting all my stuff transferred to my crib in Charlotte.
And I think every kid has one of these, if my mama ain't removed it. Dang. One of these drawers, there it is. The letter drawer. Nothing but letters upon letters from colleges, Arkansas, all our folks up in there. Yeah. And that thing right there. Shout out to App State. Y'all already know. Alright, so we on the way to the game. First, I gotta get some money for parking. It's $5 to park. So nothing crazy. Parking here is easier. I think the good thing about this though is I'm going to be, it's a lot different from App State. I'm back home. So the love is way, it's different. Cause I grew up here. So like everybody already know me, but it's like everybody gonna be, they've been watching me for a while. You feel me? So yeah, we ready, baby. Face up in my circle, real recognize real. I kicked that boy up by my car that night that I did my dream. Cause hey, we are not the same. I got murder, murder, murder running through my brain. I don't, but that was hard. Everybody left me, now I'm thugging by myself. Nigga, when he helped me when I asked him for some help. I got to know myself with me and stuck off in the cell. I love to talk to 38 because it catches shell. This is gonna be one of the most top ranked games of the year, no cap. Like it's already packed out, no other part. Ooh, ooh, my young boy's about to get turnt tonight.
All right, we done part. The real drip right here. You feel me? Clay Central all the way, Handley thumbs down. So last time I did an interaction thing, I can't do that with this one because this is everybody down here, they ain't near family. But this is gonna be almost like how, you know how Deion Sanders Jr. be on the sideline, he should be recording. That's how I'm about to be. I'm about to be like that tonight. It's about to get wicked.
It's still cold coming in there too, it's crazy. Look at all them cars still coming in.
So it's done. Kind of walk out that door. We happy. We excited.
Oh Lord! How look? Chain look good. Oh my God! The drip look good.
Central in 2018, Cameron to Appalachian State, and he enjoyed an amazing career as a Mountaineer. Hamlin finished his career with 2,830 yards and 33 touchdowns. And in the 2020 Myrtle Beach Bowl, Hamlin set a bowl record by rushing for 317 yards and 5 touchdowns. Cam has been a role model for so many young men in our community and has always represented Clay County with class and made all of us proud. Give it up for number 6, the Volunteer Nation. Recognize Ronald and Cam Beeboy.
Eternal baby.
Straight up.
The long snapper, number 15.
About to do this announcement.
Aiden Young. Campbell. The holder, number 14, senior Darren Harris. And the kicker, number 15, senior Aiden.
I need everybody to welcome the best team in the state, your Clay Central Volunteers.
Should I pull a destroy? Get that bitch out. I'm gonna get that bitch out. Bumping out these boys. Then I'm gonna tell her. Never mind.
All right, 15. Let's go.
What about 15, bro? Don't move. I'm listening. Trying to do, bro. You gotta see me. You gotta see me. He said it.
One on ones. Y'all can do one on ones.
At Destroying, what you trying to do?
Watch five.
Oh, well. Let them boys play ball now.
Get down.
Oh my God. I can't stop saying oh my God.
Yeah! Oh, tattoo!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Go ahead, get you three right here. Bucket! Bucket!
On the court, please.
Hey, now. I need a blue.
Huh?
I need one. I need one.
Hey, I promise it's coming. It's coming.
What's up, Brash?
What's up, Brash?
Going into halftime, we got the lead. You already know what it is. 24-6.
Easy money. During the halftime break, I got asked to do some interviews, so you already know your boy's gonna jump at the opportunity. Here's the first one, and then here's the second one back up there in the press box with it. Yes, sir, you dig. Now let's get back to the action.
Whoa, now. You got too much dip on your chip.
I missed it. Oh yeah, that on the gate right there. I missed it. Come on, Damien. I like it.
Yeah.
Sorry ass little dude.
Number 15, Damien Boyd, on the carry.
Sorry ass little dude.
You funny, man.
Come on, quick win. Boy got me ready to damn hook out here, boy.
Hey, man, nigga, bro, come to the street, that bro. Exciting. I will beat your motherfucking ass, huh? Come on, bro.
It's different. I guess it's good with my family, bro. These boys be having me ready to fight.
God dang bone, that shit over with. Don't need it.
That's my boy, Denzel. You know we gotta go get that boy right. Let's go get this boy in the frame.
I know that ain't who I think it is.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. That one got a little follower. That's what I'm talking about.
You didn't take them jabs. You boy really about to make me hook out here. Like, Handley don't really want the smoke. Like, don't mess with my little cousins, boy. I get mad. I'm cussed out here.
Ref right here need a head slap. Sorry, ref need a head slap. I ain't even gonna lie.
Hold
on, balls up.
Got a tail sideline drill.
Cousin like that, boy. I swear to God, best running back in the state. Best running back in the state on God. I told y'all that he was gonna get another one, and he went out there and got another one. Not only did I say that, but before he got that, I was sitting here and I said, he gonna break it and he gonna run straight to me. This is my boy.
What's up, y'all, man? They can't hold me, man. They trying, but they just can't hold me, man.
You see him? Hey, coach. Any of y'all coaches out there, I'm telling you right now, y'all better start calling. That boy finna go somewhere. On me. 14, strap. 14, strap.
Y'all don't know fuck you up.
Y'all hold it. 14, you strap. You might as well start talking.
Tyler,
come on, boy. IT. Drop.
Tyler,
slam
his ass, Tyler.
He scrapped.
Throw it.
No. Slam his ass. Woo! 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 10
out there hitting.
Yeah.
He out there hitting. Woo. That's what I'm talking about, boy. Let's go. The boy brothers is in the backfield. That is a great combo. Put all three of them back though. Oh, slide Taylor. Slide Taylor.
Shut up.
Just say something. I dare you.
Okay. I ain't gonna lie, these boys making me want to be a coach.
Yeah, it's pretty much over with, man. It's 31-6. 2 minutes left in the fourth. We running it down their throat, making it like it. That's ball game. Oh, we taking knees. Oh yeah, I like that. I like that. Yeah, that's game. That's game.
Great win, bro. Birthday. Straight up. Great win for the birthday, bro. Good win for the birthday, bro. Straight up. Keep going. No problem.
Tiger pack.